Back to the Bible. You're listening to A Time to be Renewed by Warren Wiersbe.
August 17th, Demolishing Strongholds. Many believers today do not realize how deeply the church is involved in spiritual warfare. Those who do understand the seriousness of the battle do not always know how to fight the enemy. They try to use human methods to defeat demonic forces, but these methods are doomed to fail. When Joshua and his army marched around Jericho for a week, the spectators thought they were mad. Because the Israelites trusted God and obeyed orders, they brought down the high walls and conquered the foe. When I was pastoring in Chicago, I met each week with three pastor friends to engage in warfare praying. We claimed God's promise to cast down the wrong thinking that was keeping people from surrendering to God. What a joy it was to see God do great things in the lives of many people for whom we interceded. Usually, once the walls in the mind have been torn down, the doors to the heart can be opened. Verse for today. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 11. Also read Joshua chapter 6, verses 1 to 20, Psalms chapter 24, verse 8, Proverbs chapter 21, verses 30 to 31, 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verses 3 to 5, and Ephesians chapter 6, verses 12 to 17. Today, when you read the paper or listen to the news on radio or TV, take careful notes of the negative news items. Jot down two or three items to pray about, interceding for the individuals involved. Ask God to bring peace and justice to the situation on which you focus. Amen.
Back to the Bible, leading people into a dynamic relationship with God.